Hans Christian Andersen could have had his way.